O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60, mostly, were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who was exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is...
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Shit. So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien?
Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What, it's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
No, hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight!
It is now, Sergio.
I gotta find a way to slow it down. I gotta slow it down. These creatures. That'll be the way.
Traps. Gotta use a trap.
Who's that?
Four bounties.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus.
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.